Hello friends, in this particular episode, we'll see what are the various other features which are mentioned in the constitution of Albania. There is equality between religious communities. Arrested person has to be produced before court within 48 hours from the time of his arrest. Any criminal law which is favorable to the accused can be made applicable in a retrospective manner. A person not understanding Albanian language is provided an interpreter free of cost. In certain criminal trials, it can be conducted in the native language of the accused. There is an officer called People's Advocate to defend the rights of individuals. The National Assembly is composed of 140 deputies. The tenure of deputies is 4 years. 20,000 voters have right to propose laws. The decision of the Constitutional Court come in force on the day they are published in official journal. 50,000 citizens can request the president to hold referendum on issues of special importance. Law approved by the referendum is promulgated by the president. 1/5 of the deputies can propose draft law for referendum. 1/5 of the deputies can request referendum on the approved constitutional amendment. So, friend, these were certain other features which were there in the constitution of Albania. Thank you.